Hi, this is Shira Rubinoff. I'm here at AT&T Cybersecurity with AT&T Cybersecurity's new video series. I'm here with Todd Waskelis, AVP of Cybersecurity. Todd, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
Great, thank you. Well, let's talk about cloud security. As we all know, the provider of the cloud, they secure the cloud, and the organization secure within the cloud. Can you talk to the point of what AT&T Cybersecurity is doing from that vantage point?
Sure. I think early adoption of cloud services were difficult for organizations because of those reasons. What does a cloud provider provide, and what do I need to provide in that environment? And historically, as controls rode on hardware, it was difficult to move those controls up to the cloud. So now with virtualization, we're able to put monitoring tools and controls up in the cloud that allow the organization better visibility into that environment, and therefore the ability to protect their data and report on the compliance needs for it.
Well, that's a very interesting point that they're doing. Thank you so much for those points. And we look forward to more interesting conversations with AT&T Cybersecurity.
Thank you.